Now this is kind of sounding a bit spooky. Either way, salutations, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode of Super Mystery Dungeon. I actually hope that nothing bad happens. I'm already having a really bad feeling, and, well, I really don't think this is a good idea anymore. I mean, there's no safe. Where's the save thing? Start? Huh. That's actually interesting. Cool. I didn't know you could actually make a setup for the thing. But yes, we're going. No one is allowed in, so why? Well, they have to. You're really planning to go in? Yeah. Is that a bad thing? Well, you're kind of famous. You're kind of famous in the village, and not in a good way. Come on, please! I promise you won't cause any problems! Really? Look at my eyes. See how serious I am? I don't see anything. Then I guess we're okay to go in. Let's go, Fern. Run! Wait, what? That was never going to go my way, was it? Nope. Okay, well, continuing forth. Oh, great, more Numel. Well, you know the drill, everyone. Music time!
Come with me and let's go wander far beyond the wild blue yonder, out where stars roam free. Though the journey's far from breezy, stick with me, I'll make it easy. You can depend on me. Yeah, there's a long road before us, and it's a hard road indeed. But darling, once we cross that far horizon, life is bound to be surprising. But we'll take it day by day. Never mind the wind and weather, if we walk that trail together, somehow we'll find our way. Yeah, there's a long road before us, it's a hard road indeed. But darling, I vow we'll get through somehow, wherever the trail may lead. Can't tell you when we'll be there, it may take all our lives. We're headed for that great unknown.
Okay. Hmm? Looks like we've ended up in the dark. Silly Fern, is that your tummy rumbling? Huh? That's a pretty odd sound for a stomach to make, though.
Exactly! What you hear is not a stomach rumble.
Wow, your stomach can even do voices? Fern, you're full of surprises! A stomach with a verbal burble? Huh? It's Offy! What? Were you even listening? The one making that noise is me. I'm the one growling at you!
My name is Gavite, and this is my territory. And you? What are you, kids? It doesn't matter, even if you are. It doesn't even matter if you are. I'm not going to go easy on you. I'll treat you like any other thieving thieves that come to swipe my treasure.
Huh? Thieves? We wouldn't do anything like that.
Then why are you here?
What was it again?
Oh yeah, the red stones! We came here to pick up some red stones.
Huh? Hey, tell me, have you seen any red stones lying around down here?
Red stones, you say? Those red stones are my treasure! My most precious jewels!
What?
I knew you'd come to steal them, you little thieves!
No, we...
Come, my jewel will come, Patriot.
Oh, wow. Okay, so then.
Time to fulfill your promise and rout these thieves. Let the battle begin!
About that, see, fighting isn't really our fort, so... Sorry!
Never mind!
Okay, that's pretty... I'm sorry, Gabby.
I do not intend to forgive you, thieves! Even if you are a bunch of kids. Here we go!
It's gonna be fair. I mean, we both have an advantage towards you, considering you're ground type slash dragon type, and I have a dragon type move off my sleeve, and well, so does.
And Toffee has a.
Toffee!
Pretty much my point. Alright, you asked for it! Dragon Breath! Oh, Dragon Rage!
He's raging!
It missed.
I should use it to my advantage.
Oh yeah! Paralyzed!
Oh, and he's frozen too. Hold on, can we do damage?
No, we can't.
And, wow, he's done. We're done. We're done here. We're good. It's okay.
My treasure. I'll not end over my treasure.
No one said you had to! Like I said, we're not here to steal anything!
But you're here for the red stones.
But?
I think you should listen to them, Wibble.
Where'd that voice come from?
The Drover.
My Drover compatriots.
Mr. Gabite, sir. I think these children were telling you the truth the whole time. I looked at the kid's eyes back at the entrance to the mine. And those lies held not a shred of anything other than mischief. But still, I don't think they're thieves either.
We just really wanted to see what's at the end of the mine.
Sure, we came for those red stones, but you said they're some kind of jewels?
If there's something precious like that and important to you, then we don't need them.
You really came just to look?
Yeah.
Well, it appears I have made some rash assumptions. Forgive me. I shouldn't have attacked you like that.
It's no problem.
We'll just keep it between dragon and dragon. Oh, and crocodile. Well, I'm not even a dragon yet. I have to wait until I'm older.
It wasn't your fault.
We're the ones who came sneaking into a place we aren't supposed to be, after all.
Yeah, that's what we said.
I'll make a special exception, so come with me. I'll show you what lies at the heart of this mine.
Really? Yay! Follow the dragon!
Yes, we're gonna save the adventure.
Save completed! You had a great adventure today. You should rest before you play more. Oh my goodness! It is beautiful!
This is my special hideaway. My treasure chamber. Wow, this is amazing! Jam-packed with jewels! Fern, are you seeing this? Collecting jewels is a bit of a hobby of mine, you see. For me, you see. I just kept picking more and more, and before I knew it, I'd filled this whole room. For a while, no one noticed that I had such a hideaway in a place like this. But then one day, the drillbur came upon it, and they're tunneling. And ever since, more and more Pokemon have come to steal my precious jewels. That's why the tunnel in this place was blocked off, with entry forbidden. Everyone managed to make it past the barriers I've had to run off myself. We promised back then that we wouldn't fight off any thieves, but when push comes to shove, we get all wibbly and wobbly and waddle away. I get it now. Well, now I feel really bad. We didn't mean to put you in a hard spot, but we did get to see the secret hidden within the mine. We get to see this awesome treasure room. And for one, I'm totally pumped! I call this exploration a success! So I thank you, Gabite, and you, Drillbur, too. And thanks to you too, Fern. I love exploring and adventuring so much, so I get really into these kind of things. But it was really thanks to you that I could make it this far, Fern. I gotta do everything I wanted to do here. So now, let's go visit my favorite spot. Come on, Fern, let's head back to the village.
Mm-hmm. That's fine, good enough for me. Who needs those gems?
Hey, well, you looky here, if it ain't Fern. Hey, you two, did you get into the blocked path like we told you to?
Yeah, we did. It was a lot of fun.
What, you did? Then where's your proof, huh?
We don't need no stinking proof. Did you bring back those red jewels?
Nope.
What? I couldn't do that. After all, Gabite loves those stones. I didn't want to take something so precious to him and just stick them into my bag. It was way better just to get to see them and have the memory live on it.
On in me.
Yeah, you tell him, Toffee. You know what, Paul?
Come on, burn this way. Toffee!
Where are we going?
My gosh. Here we are. We're here. This is it. Fern, look over there. Wow. Never. Pretty great view, huh? You can look out all over of Serene Village from here. It's not just me who loves this view. Everybody in the village comes here. So I wanted you to see it too, Fern. It's nice here, isn't it? Yeah. Phew, we sure worked hard today. It's so nice to be able to look up at the sky like this.
Yeah, that's your- Oh my gosh, you're sitting! That's cute! Even though I don't know how Toffee is sitting. Anyway, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to cut this short. Adieu!